to tell Avad that the Eclipse are ready to strike. After what happened with Derval, I know he'll defend the city.
Because he failed to kill the Sun King doesn't mean he's any less guilty. He should pay.
Aloy, what brings you to Meridian?
A threat. Helis commands a legion of fanatics called the Eclipse. They will attack soon from the west, with an army of ancient war machines. But that's not the worst of it. They'll bring a mind with them, god-demon machine. It's called Hades. It will send out we can't.
I'm trying to...
Meridian isn't the target of Odd.
Perhaps the va-
Yes.
And have the...
Now.
I don't know a...
Have you spoken?
Not yet.
He wishes to speak.
Quietly does it. Panic in the city will only create another enemy. And do keep me appraised of each new arrival.
Have you seen the memorial in the sunring at night? Be the candles glow.
Ah, Aloy. Word was sent to every corner of the sun, but many came for you.
For me?
Don't be...
I suppose all we can do is wait for the attack.
Exactly. So, otherwise...
Spare a moment to speak of the fine things.
I've got all the best goods here.
Take a look at these wares.
Won't find better wares.
They're about to attack.
spears. Don't let them take the city without a fight.
Olin's apartment feels empty. Should I sleep? Did I leave anything unfinished? Elizabet, how did you rost? Sylens? Are you there? Guess I shouldn't.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not wood smoke.
Then what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
Deathbringers you spoke of?
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do what she says! Set loaded! All of you, be ready to fire! Will the guns hold them back?
We're about to find out. Reinforcements.
Aloy, no!
We need those guns!
He will cut you down!
Not this time!
You have fixed me long enough.
Should have fought me in the Sun Ring then.
Inevitable.
survive this.
You have vexed me long enough.
Should have fought me in a sun ring then.
Why do you fight? Accept it. Accept you.
Dangerous and close. He's too dangerous and close.
The sun!
He's quick.
be.
None of this was meant to be, Helis. You made it happen. Followed your orders. Butchered so many, and for what? To die on your knees, used like a pawn by a power you don't even understand?
You pity me?
Turn your face to the sun. Should have brought a cart. Meat.
Thank you. Look to the west!
Here it comes. Better move.
Aloy. Aloy! Aloy!
Tab.
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they...
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go. It must have gotten through the defenses. Nora. Aaron's vanguard. I have to get up there. Keep pushing! I knew this would- wouldn't be easy. So no holding back.
It's Aloy!
We thought you'd...
No, the rid...
Not alone.
It's my fight.
We're about to go... Right.
Hawk and Thrush?
I should stock up. Last chance.
Another fight of machines! Are you ready? Don't let them overrun us!
time enough to beat the machines back.
Execute.
Aloy, that blasted heap wants your blood.
Take more than you to stop me.
System threat imminent.
I'm more than a threat.
Master Override armed. To activate, state name and rank.
Elizabet Sobeck. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Purging extinction protocol.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right. Yeah, so, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV. So the grass caught fire. And so did a tall pine that had stood there, I don't know, maybe 100 years.
Query. You were how old?
6. My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department, and after, she took me out to the lawn and showed me the dead baby birds, because there were nests in the pine tree.
Query, what did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care, and that's when my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabet, being smart will count for nothing if you don't make the world better. You have to use your smarts to count for something. To serve life, not death.
You often tell stories of your mother, but you are childless.
I never had time. I guess it was for the best.
If you had had a child, Elizabet, what would you have wished for him or her?
I guess I would have wanted her to be
curious. And willful, unstoppable even. But with enough compassion to heal the world. Just a little bit.
Thank you. remember me. We've still so much to discuss. So much you never revealed. Your masters, for example. The ones who sent the signal that woke you. Knowledge has its rewards, don't you think? Well, let's begin.
Aloy, what brings you to Meridian?
A threat. Helis commands a legion of fanatics called the Eclipse. They will attack soon from the west, with an army of ancient war machines. But that's not the worst of it. They'll bring a mind with them, god, demon, machine, whatever you want to call it. It's called Hades, and it doesn't want Meridian at all. It wants the Spire. And if it gets there, it will send out a call, waking more ancient machines, more than we could ever defeat. All will be lost. We can't let that happen.
I'm trying to understand, but my responsibility lies with Meridian.
Meridian isn't the target, Avad. You have to defend the Spire.
Perhaps the Vanguard, your Radiance.
Yes. Send them to the Spire. Aaron knows Aloy. He won't question it.
And have the city guard fortify the western ridge. There they can be seen to protect Meridian and the Alight, where the Spire rests.
Now, it will take time to prepare our defenses. Please, tell me what you know of our enemies. Everything.
I don't know about everything, but I'll tell you what I can.
Does it. Panic in the city will only create another enemy. And do keep me appraised of each new arrival.
Always stay bright, always stay alert.
Ah, Aloy. Preparations are underway on the ridge defenses and at the Spire. Word was sent to every corner of the Sundom. Our allies offered their steel. Some came for Meridian, others for shards. But many came for you, by name.
For me.
Don't be so humble.
The ridge will be the front line. That's where the city guard are holding?
Yes, bolstered by some of the irregulars I spoke of before. The Oseram cannons that thundered Meridian's walls in the Liberation will now defend us. You're welcome to tour the defenses.
And the spire. Erend and the Vanguard are there?
Indeed. Clashing breastplates together and testing out their battle cries, I suppose. A number of the Nora have also arrived at the spire. They have resisted the offer of a royal audience. Perhaps you could parley with them.
I will. I suppose all we can do is wait for the attack.
Exactly. It's not a feeling I cherish, but our spotters at Evening Sign report there's still no movement in the west. So, if there's more you need to do elsewhere, seize this time to do it. Otherwise, I've made the apartment of Olin Delverson available to you. You can sleep there, if sleep comes. I'm afraid all we can do is wait. Get some rest at Olin's apartment. Or tend to other matters.
Save yourselves!
Get to cover. Let the soldiers do their jobs.
Could you spare a moment
to speak
to
the shadow again?
Who leads the attack? Is this you? Would you like to buy something today?
Aloy.
You did tell.
Honestly, I brought. I could get Moby's setting. Aloy?
She.
Maybe we can. If I got my hands on dirt, this place wouldn't be. Really couldn't be more different than a sacred land, could it?
Arrested two for disorderly conduct.
There are materials like I've never seen in the markets above.
Way down.
Greetings, Aloy. Don't. You don't need to bow. The Anointed doesn't like it.
She doesn't much like being called Anointed, either. It means a lot to have you here, Varl.
I gave my word.
So, Meridian, what do you think?
I've seen many new things since I first met you. I should thank you.
Varl, what's wrong?
You really want to know? All right. I'm in a foreign land, a tainted land, defending a faithless city that looks like nothing I've seen, from something I can't imagine. And you, after all that's happened, all you've done, I feel like I should drop to my knees and worship you, but I know you don't want that.
Boy, things are pretty tough for you, huh? Thanks for telling the other Nora not to bow. It's the last thing I need.
Don't be too hard on them. They only joined this fight because the Anointed bid it so.
Is that why you came?
No. I would have come just to see you one more time. And we must fight a metal devil, because the goddess says, or because you say.
I think the goddess and I are in agreement. We're both glad you're here.
So am I. Your friend, the Vanguard, keeps looking over.
It rises taller than the highest tree.
Warchief Sona. Warchief, you seem uncomfortable.
The Nora do not belong here. I do not belong here. I will fight the metal devil that threatens us all, but my place is in the sacred land. The wrongness here jags at me like an arrowhead.
I'm sorry to put you through this.
Do not be sorry. This will be ended. My spear, my word. The Karja do not impress me. To build so tall is to invite the fate of the ancients.
So who are these guys?
They call themselves
Aloy. So here we are again, gearing up for a fight. Only this time it sounds like the bad guys have a lot more firepower. What are we up against, really?
I'm not sure. But there's gonna be a lot of them, and they'll have machines. And if they get past us, it's not just Meridian that will fall. The rest of the world will go with it.
That's big.
It sounds like our kind of fight. Right, guys? Where do they put the Vanguard?
At the front of the line!
And why?
Shield!
And what are we gonna do?
Hit him like a hammer till he can't hit back!
Damn right! You hear that? Nobody's getting past the Vanguard. We're here for Meridian. And we're here for you.
Thank you, Erend. Ursa would be proud.
Well, only if we win.
Hope we fight soon. My armor's getting itchy.
Check your gear twice, then once more for luck.
What do they want with that spire thing, anyway?
Still can't believe that Nora girl wanted Durbo.
the worst way to go, saving the world. Well, if we win, it'll be a good story. It might help with the ladies.
My family might still be alive, and you're going to stand here and do nothing?
We've lost a dozen patrols beyond the valley. Our orders are clear. No more. Freehold's reward.
You're talking about orders. Servant, I'm talking about lives.
I tried to kill the Sun King.
Now let your guard down.
Sylens? Are you there? Guess I shouldn't ask ghosts for advice.
Ma'am, there are signs from the west. Sun King Avad awaits you at the Temple of the Sun.
Campfires, perhaps? Massing forces for the long march to the city gates?
That's not wood smoke.
Then what is it?
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
Fingers you spoke of.
To the guns! To the guns! Now!
By the sun, do what she says! Set loaded!
All of you, be ready to fire!
Will the guns hold them back?
We're about to find out. Rally the vanguard. Send reinforcements.
Aloy, no!
We need those guns!
He will cut you down!
Not this time!
You have vexed me long enough.
Should have fought me in a sun ring then.
Fight for the...
Why do you fight? Inevitable. Accept it. Accept your weakness. Only endless night awaits you.
Thank you.
us in close.
You have vexed me long enough.
Should have fought me in a sun ring then.
Why do you fight? The end is inevitable. Accept your weakness. Only endless night awaits you. Meridian must run red to be cleansed.
This bridge will go.
What are you before the terror of the sun?
The one who will take you down!
I am chosen. You came from nothing.
Let him in close.
You will die on nothing. A sacrifice.
understand destiny. Your fate was set.
He's quick.
Die beneath the sun!
You're done. Hades is next.
The buried shuttle.
Thank you.
be wary.
Chance to catch a breath and prepare.
Raise arms again! Whack!
Thank you.
Aloy. Aloy! Aloy!
Tab.
By all mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they...
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
Take care of the others, Tab. I've gotta go. It must have gotten through the defenses. The Nora. Baron's vanguard. I have to get up there. Hawk and Thrush? I should stock up. Last chance.
Yeah.
machine!
Don't let them overrun us!
Do what you came for, Aloy.
We've taken out the corrupted.
We are life takers and machine breakers, all!
System threat imminent.
I'm more than a threat.
Okay, guys.